What's up, guys? It's your boy, the Ultimate B-Man, and I'm back to play some more Conker Live and Reloaded. Last time, we got stuck in the middle of a barn. We fought a bunch of giant-ass haystacks, and then we beat a pitchfork, and then we fought an even bigger haystack called the Haystackinator. At least that's what I called him. And then we beat him, and then we almost got electrocuted, and then we ended up getting some cash. And then we ended up here in the middle. And then we ended up here. So it looks like we need to climb to the top of this building here. Because there's like this giant swimming pool or bucket or whatever it is. With a bee in the middle of it. If you didn't see the last ending scene from the last video or whatever. And we need to climb very high. And I just saw an enemy up here. At least I think I did. Yeah, I did. It's a wasp. It's one of them stupid ass wasps. And one of these stupid armadillo guys. Gremlins or whatever the hell you want to call them. Don't like them. Hate those guys. Man, this is not a high dive. This is asking for it right here. I don't care who you are. I don't care if that thing was full of water or not. You would die. It's a good thing this is a video game, right? Alright. Just follow the chocolate. And if I jumped off here... Alright, here we go. Conker turns into an anvil. Nice. Boom! No fall damage there, because otherwise I would have just died like in Super Mario 64. Would have went down, down, down. So anyways. So what's up, guys? What's going on? Falling. That's what's going on. It just went straight back into recording right after the last one, so figure why not. I'm trying to do a lot of these recordings, a lot of these games and stuff. Really trying to give you guys a lot of entertaining stuff to look at and watch on YouTube. You know, very advocate let's player, gamer, reviewer, whatever the hell you want to call me. Just a dude who likes video games and junk like that. Other cool stuff. Let's see. We're gonna keep on moving along. Okay, we need to go to that little area and then get that cash that was down there. Because I heard that. I remember like the first part. I don't know what it was. But heard some cash talking. At least I think it was. There's still water down here. But the gate's open, so we can go in here. What the hell is that thing? That is freaky. Holy shit. What is it? Damn. It's kicking my... I didn't even... Okay. Oh my god, that's freaky as hell. What is that? Like a doll. Like one demon doll things. Hey. Trying. Hey, bitch. Like my stick. Got it. Money over here. Got cash. Beating up a bunch of dolls.
Another All right. Wise guy. Come on,
man.
Cool.
Yeah, buddy. If you stay alive long enough, or at least get home, then maybe you will. I don't know what the hell those things are, but they creep me out. I really don't like them. What the hell are these? Yeah, bumblebees? That's what this level needs. More bees. Yay. I had enough of them as it is. You got a giant king bee, a sunflower, and a bunch of little bitty bees. Speaking of sunflowers, it's our big-breasted sunflower, and there's more bees. Well, there's a big-breasted sunflower we need to talk to. And these guys are clearly in my way. You will not keep me from the boobs. You will not keep me... Nope. Water will keep me away from the big-breasted sunflower. They really put a lot of these guys everywhere in this game. God, that's enough of them. What you hiding?
Hey, can you help me out here? There's a guy over there, he said he wants to... Some of them with stigmas. Not quite sure. Pollinate you?
You know, humping motion.
But go away. Ooh, that big tail of yours is far too tickly.
No, you don't understand. Hey.
Get that big, long, hairy tail away from me.
I'll suit yourself.
Oh, come on, Conker.
Be like
what
that.
The hell is wrong with you? You better take that offer. I don't care. If I was Conker, hell yeah. Big burst of sunflower. Screwberry. I don't need her. What she don't know won't hurt her. I wouldn't do that for real, but still. Just saying. Hey, what's up?
Hi, guys.
Woo!
Oh,
broke my chair again. Shit. I'm pretty sure you guys are tired of hearing that noise.
Tickly bee. You're pacifist. And you only like to tickle people. Ticklish flowers.
Big breasted sunflowers.
Like sunflowers, maybe?
I think I do too.
I gotta
tickle her to death. In places that her stigmas would never imagine. Here you go. Attack.
Ah, yeah. I think it worked. Oh, looks like I need
more. Well, it's a good thing I saw two sets of them not too far from here, so need to go get these. Hey, what's going on?
Yeah.
Get on over here.
Yep.
Yeah, this way. Keep them coming. Attack.
This way.
Still need more. Damn it. Well, it says in the corner, B-Man, right there in the corner, it says 2 out of 5. Dumb bastard. Okay. Let's see. The other set of bees were over here where them kooky looking doll things were. Keep them moving. Man, I really like this game. Really do. I'm not going to say that this one is better than the N64 version, but I tell you this, it's pretty damn close. But it's not as classic as the old one. And the other one, in the original Conker's Bad Fur Day, excuse me, they got away with a lot of shit. I tell you that. Literally. They got away with actually saying the word shit. A lot. That's 3 out of 5. Pretty sure there are more bees somewhere. If I can remember where they all were. There's probably one on top of the house. Put money on it. They always put them in places you either think or you don't know. Come on. Conker. Dude. What the hell are you doing? Alright. Get up there. But yeah, like I was saying, I mean, I think this... Yeah, there go more bees. Just like I said. I think this game is pretty close to the original Conker's Bad Fur Day. I mean, if you were a person who had it... I had an N64, but I never did buy Conker's Bad Fur Day. I kind of wish I did. But when I heard that Live and Reloaded was coming out, I thought it was going to be a whole new game, but turned out it was just the same game with an HD upgrade. So, but it didn't matter to me because I didn't have Conker's Bad Fur Day, and you know, I happen to have this game, so and I really like it. There's a lot of stuff in this game. Well, not a lot, but there's a lot of extra stuff in this game that the other one doesn't. The original doesn't have that they added into here and there, but they also took a lot out of this game too, so you gotta add to take, and you gotta take the add. At least, I think so, I don't know. Anyways. Alright. Don't squish me. Keep looking around. Oh, they were on top of the house. Right over here by the cheese. Yonder cheese. And you can hear the noise of you stepping in the cheese. Guess they're not by the cheese. No. Well, yeah, they are. Just wasn't looking in the right spot. Come on, guys. Let's get out of the cheese. I don't have any crackers. Or at least ham. Man, I wish I had a launchable right now. We almost got your breasted sunflower, and you better get on over here so you can pollinate her or whatever the hell it is that you bees do to sunflowers. You know, that kind of freaks me out now that I think about it. Holy shit.
There you go. She's all yours.
Oh, thanks very much. I'm going in. Wish me luck, fella.
Look at Conker's face. What is going on? What happened?
Cheers, little fella. I feel like a what? New man.
So do I. Conker, honey, fancy going for a bounce?
A bounce? Okay. Now this is what I call a platform game.
You and me, Conker. Yes, ma'am. Fancy for a bounce. I would love it. I need a woman like that. I'd be completely fine. I think every man does. I don't care if they're real or fake, as long as they're nice and bouncy.
Hey, I'm here. Hurry up. Pick me up.
This is being silly.
Excellent. Jetpacks.
Jetpacks and butlers.
Here we come.
Yeah, you think you are. Okay. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Can we get another bounce? Please? Whee! I'm having fun here. Just bouncing on a big-breasted sunflower. This is fun. This is better than a trampoline. Oh, man. I could sit here all day and jump on those. But I gotta go. I can't stay. I'm so sorry. I don't want to leave you. I don't want to leave you. I really don't. Physics. Gotta love them. Anyways, let's move along. Bye, big-breasted sunflower. Bye, anvil couple, and all you other anvil box things and whatever. Fuck this level. Let's go. Except for the sunflower. Wouldn't mind pollinating that flower. Wink, wink, waka, waka. Anyway. Yeah, I think it's time to go over to the pooey area to go sniff poo, I think. But I'm gonna go down here and go get an extra man, because you're gonna need him. You never know. She still got her hive, which is completely cool. Yes, that is 4 extra men for me, and 0 for the bad guys. Like, they need them, because they don't, because they respawn. Some of them do, some don't. I don't think, I think once you kill the enemies at least once, I don't think they come back unless you turn off the system, so I'm not for sure. But anyways, we can go in here now. It's nice and stinky area. Gotta love this loading screen. It's like my 100th time looking at it. Oh, back to this. He better.
You better hurry up. What are you looking at?
But he's thinking, you bitch.
Good. Oh.
King?
I think I can hear him.
Got some good hearing there, King.
Eureka! Eureka! I found
Eureka.
It!
Eureka!
Yeah, yeah! Eureka! Oh. Ah, my lord! Ha ha! You'll never get spotted!
Oh, really?
I think I have found the problem. Now, we have here, if you look, the table. If you analyze the table closely, as I have done, most particularly, you will see that there is a gap.
Right.
And we are not talking any old gap here, my lord.
A sizable gap.
It is a sizable one.
Right.
Now, milk goes here. What happens? We have the fulcrum here, the milk here. The weight problem, not good. Milk falls
pretty
off
much.
Because of a gap. Yeah.
Okay.
This is what is the problem. The gap.
Oh, really? Okay.
I think I see.
You think?
And the solution.
Ah, now this is where it gets complicated. I was mulling over what would fit in the gap. I tried many things. I tried elephants, pot plants, many things. But the one thing, and I was sure of it.
It was a rodent.
I was sure it was a rodent.
Oh, really?
Sure enough, it was. This one. Furious squitchtelius. To use the proper vernacular. To the layman, the red squirrel. This red squirrel.
Yes. Squirrel. I've heard of that. Yes. So.
So it's a simple.
Really? A squirrel.
A squirrel. And we put him here. You not spill your milk?
We don't get
ducky. We don't get ducky.
Gentlemen.
Yeah, wake the fuck up.
Yes, my liege.
Get me one of these red squirrels.
I can't believe
this
is that's their plot of the story. Let's get Conker, put him in the as a replacement table leg. That's a good plot. That's genius. I love to hear the people that was talking about that in the office. So.
Hey, all right there. How you doing? Hi, how you doing? Come in now. Yeah, sit down, what do you want? Oh, this place really smells. Well, if she were like dung beetles, you're old and poo around, knows what for.
No.
No, really.
If you want some poo, all right, get your ass in there. There's these cows. Get them in there. Get them for crap, and I'll make you a bowl of poo. And you can do what the hell you like with it. Go on your break. You still here? Oh,
man, that's a big beetle. You're a very, very big dung beetle. Very, very big. Okay, let's go down here. But anyway, I can't believe that's the plot. Oh, what the? I'm hitting B. Okay. Oh, shit. Literally. You're gonna hear me say that a lot. And these guys. How are y'all down here without a gas mask? Bitch. And there's cash up there I can't reach, obviously. Alright. 1, 2. Ah, shit. And I'm trying to do that combo, but you can't. There we go. Oh, that's how you do it. It's down trigger, but. Okay. Okay. It took me eons to figure out how to do that stupid thing. You hit down and you hit the trigger button. I can't believe we're in the sewer of poo. There is a lot of poop. That is not Willy Wonka's chocolate. No, I wouldn't even eat out of that. Not even Gertrude would eat it. or whatever that fat kid's name was in that movie. Anyways. I hear you. Shut the fuck up. Yeah, I can't believe that's the plot in this game. Oh, shit. I can't believe he did that. He is going to die. I'm telling you, some of these enemies, these guys right here, are very annoying. And this camera is going to kill me. Okay, it didn't kill me that time. Screw that guy. I'm not going over there. I'm going to just keep following these ropes. Because there's nothing over there. Alright. Okay, we're going to just carefully James Bond Mission Impossible this Indiana Jones style. I just named off a lot of movies I really like. Especially Indiana Jones. It's my favorite out of the three. Oh, shit. Actually, James Bond. Because, you know, 007's a pimp. Pimps give credit to pimps. I'm no pimp, so. Oh, get the. I'm just gonna start dodging you guys. I'm not even gonna try to confront you. Or anything, or whatever the hell that you guys do. Alright. The hell? I don't either.
Ah, right. Don't see any poo here. Oh, hey, excuse me. Hello? Yeah, you. Whoa. Friendly type. I'm looking for some poo. I know it sounds pretty strange, but. Oh.
Red. Red. I don't like red. I hate red. Go away.
Whoa. Take it, he doesn't like red. What? I don't see anything red around. Oh.
You know what?
There we go.
A lot of times, a lot of people tend to say that. But I have to say this. That is orange. That is not red. How the hell. When the hell did we start replacing the color orange with red? I mean, you know, orange, red, or whatever. Start calling orange red. Did you know a lot of times a lot of people tend to say about like redheaded chicks and stuff like that, or just redheads in general, or mostly have orange hair. So instead of saying orange, they say redhead. It's like, that's not red, that's orange. I know my colors. I took art, man. Come on. I know my color wheel, and that is orange. But people will argue about you, about it all the time. Okay, let's figure out what we're going to do with this bull, who apparently is attracted to the color orange, not red. Anyways, there's a ball of poo. But, let's see. Let's follow this poo. You know. Because clearly this is where we need to go. Oh, shit. Aw, man. Got ran over. Ran the fuck over. That didn't even touch me. Dude. Damn. Gotta love it when your character has no control over their falling. Kinda like Mario. You know, when he get caught on fire. He just runs off all screaming and yelling. Damn. Got one more life left. Can I even get up? Just now realizing that this game is very, very cheap. Sorry, Conker. We're gonna try to get you some chocolate. At least not the chocolate that they got. Come on, get up here. Yeah, jump. Jump. Oh! Right in the head! Holy damn, did y'all see that? I know y'all saw that. Oh my god. Wow. Just wow. I think I'm gonna cut it right here, guys. Next time we figure out what we're gonna do to this bull and we try to dodge the pool, the balls of poop. great balls of shit. Next time, I'll see you guys later. Peace.